going on, guys? T, doing some bullhead slash catfish fishing. Got the bobbers in the pond. Bullhead are all up. Caught two bullhead earlier and blade baits. Using 2.5-inch bobbers. Just throwing them out there. Got those from Bass Pro Shops. Got different rigs. Already catch some big fish. This rod's a Shakespeare Ugly Stick GX2. About ready to get hooked up here. Two earlier were both on blade baits that I caught. The night bite's about to be on, boys. We're about to get hooked up on some slammers.
I'm gonna get this rod line out there.
Sorta. And we're about to get hooked up, maybe. Two bullhead earlier, they're pretty nice. Pretty big ones. Night bite's about to be on, boys. I'm right in front of the bobber.
All bullhead. That's what we want. Get one on. About ready
to snap it. Oh, there's a one just hit it. He didn't get it though. Something's going right by it. Bunch of bullhead right by it. Hoping they go down deep and get it. Oh, I thought I just had one. They keep hitting it. None of them got it yet. I think the blade bait might be down too far. Alright guys, let me move this line real quick.
Remove this bobber on this down lower because it's down too deep, or I would have had every one of them bullhead that just tried smashing it. Alright, we got the rig set up. Now I'm going to cast out here and then we're going to catch a bullhead right now, boys. About to happen. Make it happen. We're about to go under, I know it.
Bobber right here. One of them's gonna go under here soon. Got a bobber out there. Bullhead are all over.
Give me a minute, I gotta clean something. I'm gonna change this spot. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already and like this video. Comment below if you wanna see more bullhead slash catfishing videos.
Screw the bobber out there. These are the bobbers we're using. It's regular bobbers, 2.5-inch bobbers from Bass Pro. Gotta get some more hooked up. Earlier when I caught the dude bullhead, I didn't have the camera on, so fortunately. It's getting dark out, sorry for the video if it's dark. I think I want to move this bobber real quick. Give me a second.
Oh, there's bullhead circling it.
Want your bullhead right by it. I ain't tuck it yet.
Think about just throwing a standard buddy bait until they smash it.
Someone's going by it. See them all right there? They're all right there. Right by my blade bait. Come on, bullhead. Alright guys, I'm gonna set the camera down for a quick second.
Alright, do something.
Bobbers in the pond going up, down, and up, down. Trying to get something hooked up. Keep seeing the bullhead all over. This ain't getting on. Alright, I'm going to set the camera down for a quick second. I'm going to take the bobber off and
I'm going to crank a blade bit.
Alright guys, so now I'm just going to throw the blade bait right through there and try to catch one. Kyle, let me get this, I'll hook one up.
Now I'm about to try to get hooked up.
Cold beer, man, we live it up, down, we live it up, down. Crazy in here, man.
I'd go off that. Huh. Got a quick idea for it. Straight by it. Take this bobber off, put it on a different rod with a fake worm. Set the camera off for a quick second, guys. Forgot a tripod, so I gotta hold the camera today. Somehow. That rig. About to get sketchy. It's quite dark out, so sorry if the video is kind of dark towards the end. Hope one of these bobbers can get under. Really, really one run under before you can even get the hook out of the one bullhead that we caught. Another bobber went under, reeled that one in, another bullhead. It's like the bite calmed down a lot. I'll add a picture of one of the bullheads on this video. Bullhead back there. Down there. Oh, there's a bunch of the lefty. Oh, right behind it. Probably going towards it. Sorry. Come on, guys. Bite, suckers. Night action ain't working too good. Earlier, right before sunset, caught the two bullhead. Now the bite just stopped. A bunch of them over here. Swimming around, splashing around. But
come on, you dumb bullhead. Come on, one of you suckers hit.
Turning a fake worm, boys. Gosh dang, bullhead, catfish.